you like my stuff.
Let's pause it here for a moment. Hi, everyone. My name is Wolfgang Stegemann. I'm the second unit director and stunt coordinator for The Witcher Season 3. This fight is one of the most important fights in the books, and we tried our best to recreate it on screen. Let's see what we did. Let me talk you through this. This is a very complicated fight. Both actors need to be super precise, have the right dynamic, and the distance feeling needs to be perfect. Henry and I love to call it composing a symphony, or when we choreograph the fight, it's choreographing a dance. Let's start with Mahesh. He's fighting with a staff. The staff is magic, and he can teleport the staff from left to right hand, or throw it away and grab it out of the air wherever he needs it. This is a challenge for him. Sometimes he had to fight without anything in his hand, and visual effects put the staff in his hand. Henry, at the same time, has to fight against something that's not there. That means fighting with the long sword, he has to strike without hitting Mahesh's face. And he did perfectly, always spot on. To achieve a fight sequence like this, we need great camera operators. We have one there and one here, Dora and Hachi. Hachi is one of my stunt team, and he specialized in putting himself in the danger zone. With this particular camera style, he gets into the fight and becomes the third fighter. Let's see if we did that all right and ask the director.
Good, one more like this. We have one, good, good.
And when I say one more, I mean 3 or 10 more. To get the best result, we need the perfect take. Those two know that, and they push themselves to the absolute limit to achieve the best result. And they did. Let's carry on, guys. Ready and action!